toddler myself. We were playing in the park together. So that was Sonakshi. And then I remember the year, I think it was Dil To Pagal Hai, when Sonakshi and her father went up on stage and gave the award for best actor to Shah Rukh. And so that really is one of my most startling and vivid memories of Sonakshi. Then of course Sonakshi went on to join the movies, and as they say, the rest is her story. So thank you, Sonakshi, for being here, and it's just so huge. It's a huge honor.
My pleasure, Jitesh. Thank you so much. Hi guys, Happy New Year, everybody. And thank you so much for being here. I think my first experience of being on stage was with Filmfare, when I had gone with my dad, held his hand and waddled up on stage to present an award to, was it Shah Rukh or was it Karan? I think it was Karan for Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. I remember that also. Yeah, so that was my first experience of being on stage, and a few years later, little did I know that I would be going up on the Filmfare stage and winning my debut award for Dabang. So we have a very, very long association. Filmfare has always been very supportive towards me, and you know, we've had shared a great journey so far. It's been 5 years now. I don't know where time has flown. It really does not feel like that. All of you have been with me on this entire journey, so I'd like to thank you all as well. But yeah, it's been fantastic, and I'm really happy to be here today with Filmfare and Britannia. Live performance, but there were two instances. Main school mein thi ya college mein thi, aur maine school mein Chakde release hui thi, aur एक हॉकी प्लेयर वो एक लड़की थी जो सबसे जो पंजाबन थी हट्टी कट्टी सी उसे देखकर मुझे लगा क्या ये रोल में मजा आएगा यार ये रोल प्ले करने में तो मुझे दैट इज द फर्स्ट इंस्टेंस आई रिमेंबर दैट आई एवर इमेजिन्ड मायसेल्फ शायद मैं स्क्रीन पर हो पाऊँ तो शायद ये रोल कर पाऊंगी अदर देन दैट आजा नचले मूवी थी माधुरी जी की आई वॉच्ड हर डांसिंग इन दैट फिल्म एंड आई वाज लाइक Floored. I was like, agar nachungi, to aise hi nachungi, wala nahi nachungi. And that, I think, was a really inspiring moment for me.